Hello, okay. Lovely people. My name is Dr. Grabber.
Dr. Nutgrabber?
And I'm here to help lonely souls
Holy
like you.
Holy crap, Lois. I'm Dr. Nutgrabber.
Oh, boy.
Using my one and only pen and love computer, I'll help you find that special creepy pie in Jiffy.
And
excuse me.
Colonel, initializing NSFW scanner.
Just a minute! Well, don't just sit there. Let our fucking patient in, jackass.
Yes!
Yeah, doctor, whatever.
Get the fuck out of this thing.
What the hell are they supposed to be?
I have to show that avatar.
Oh, it's Listen. Your!
This is a private meeting, right?
This is private, right? I don't need people needing to know I'm here. So.
Don't worry, I'll be exposing you through Twitter and Instagram and Snapchat. And the love doctor and their thirsty, trusted computer will help you out in no time. Don't worry about it.
Oh,
everybody will know that you're a power bottom.
Oh, gosh. And now for my contribution.
The fuck came out of your fucking mouth. Yeah, pretend like you never heard me. What was your name?
It's Dick. Dick Brooks.
Ah, now I'm listening.
Missing one? You're missing
no.
one?
No.
You're missing your nuts?
Not missing my nuts. What would make you think
Not my nuts.
What's your preferences? Give me your preferences. I don't fucking am into this, bro.
Gotta be bombastic.
You're gonna be Mr. Boombastic.
Energetic, I guess.
It's someone's gonna get a bomb kick after this show.
War Thunder a mobile game? What?
Like stealing government documents, like War Thunder.
Yes.
War Thunder. Oh no, not War Thunder.
Well, I mean, I play a little War Thunder.
Why is your slightly Boston?
Now be quiet.
I'm thinking Jersey.
Keep your mouth shut.
But I may be wrong.
And you know,
you gotta be, a little bit of an asshole on the side.
Ah, how about him? Nice.
Never Sounds like that. You don't even need an appointment.
There he is. Sounds like you have the perfect dream. You didn't mind.
Yeah, I can totally see them.
Hey, Michael.
Don't worry. She's the cheapest one I could ever fucking have.
God.
Hey.
What the fuck?
Alright, let me just get the old look computer running here.
Fine, let's leave that old Dr. Maggot to his ridiculousness.
Yeah, sure thing. There's a nice coffee shop down the block.
Yeah, I should never have fucking picked up the
You stupid
from
bitch! Yeah. I'm a serial killer! I'm just gonna fucking kill you now!
Oh god!
Oh no.
Did you do it again without laughing?
No. You don't sound intimidating at all.
Damn, no, Sponge.
Fine. He's fine here.
You don't sound intimidated. Do it again. Don't worry about it. Do it again without laughing. Come on. You can do it. Come on, do it again. I'm giving you a chance here.
Everything is fine. Everything is fine.
I'm telling you to redo it, jackass.
Fucking go on with the scene.
Hey, yeah, there's something wrong with this scene. I picked you up in the fucking brothel house. What the? Oh, I'm lonely now. Nice, somebody put in pussy lips. That boy just fucking left.
Just skipped a few lines because the nurse isn't even in here. Just the last few lines because, oof.